My name is Khang and his name is Pop. Today we are gonna talk about endangered animals. We are from the class OD5 at CEC. We have been learning about the endangered animals since last month.
This is content. First, we will talk about what are animals. Then, why do animals die? And should we bring them back? What are animals? Animal is the living thing. They can live all of space. And they have the specialized size of an and nervous system. They can creature adapted to their environment.
Because different animals need different environments, like the fish is different from the land animals.
Talk about living things. What are living things?
They can
move and have baby and breathe. Why do the animal die? They can attack by other animal, by nature, disaster, and they can be old.
Like the leopard can hunt the other animals, volcano eruption, floods can kill animals too. Should we bring them back? I agree one part of this opinion. If we can bring them back, they will help us rebalance and restore the environment. But the new creature won't actually be the same. Like they can be mixed with other animals. Last thought. We think we should bring them back to make the creatures more plentiful. But it will be very dangerous if we don't know how to control them, and the fee to bring them back is very high. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.